For the annual Dyngus Day Parade, they start setting that up around 3:30 this afternoon, and we'll have roads closed till around 8 p.m. The parade starts at Broadway and Clark Street, and then they'll have portions of Broadway, Fillmore, Peckham, and Memorial Drive closed. Those closures are going to reroute Metro's number 4 Broadway and 23 Fillmore hurdle buses. Back to you, Pete and Melissa.